Hello, I'm terriokhan, and here I'm going to show you two tips and the new Pokemon expansion Isles of Armor. First, we're going to talk about where to find the person to customize your bike and outfit, and then I'm going to show you where to find a person who will reset your Pokemon EVs. So let's go ahead and dig right into this. Alright, so as you're coming in from the train station, I forgot, with the armor pass, you'll be into the field called the Field of Honors. Well, the Field of Honor. So, what you will proceed, let's go ahead and show off this bike, because this is just some of the customization you can do. I got the white and orange going on right now. It's the fighter colors, the symbolizers of my Urshifu. But as you go up to here, that little place right there, that building, is called Master's Dojo. That is also going to be part of the story mode that you're going to have to go into, but I'm not going to ruin it for you. But as soon as you get there, you get close, you go to the left, pinned off to the left, and you talk to this woman right here. Right here in the worker clothes. She'll tell you that she is able to change the appearance of your uniform and customize your bike. As you see right here, you have two options to customize your bike with. One is glistening black, the other is glistening white, which I have the glistening white, and you also have the original design. Also, the second option that she has for you. Second option is right here. Is I want to change my outfit, which then she'll ask you of the main Pokemon, the first Pokemon. Remind you, you will get the first Pokemon that is in your party colors. Since we have Urshifu, we had two types to choose from. One was water and the other was fighting. All right, so now that we got that out the way, we're going straight out here, back to the Fields of Honor. And we're going to head right here to the coast. Right here past the little slowpoke. Boom. Treasure is off the water. The first little island you see. Right here. Bam. I'm gonna get off the bike right now, but we're gonna go right here. This woman right here is the woman you want to talk to. Oh, I'm not close enough. Here we go. So she'll tell you, when you touch clear clean sand, it clears our memories. It can cleanse the memories and the tolls that you've been through. If you want to clear all the Pokemon and all the Pokemon and start with a clean slate, she can help you. Now, what she means by that, she's telling you that she can reset the EVs, but you have to give her, here's the biggie, you have to give her 10 pieces of Armorite ore. So I already did it with my Urshifu, because this is so important, guys, because everybody, when you have to train your cub food to get him to Urshifu, you kind of mess up his stats. So as you see, my stats were all over the place when I got my Urshifu or whatnot, because I trained him all the way up to 70. But just to prove to you that his stats, his EVs have been reset, I'll go here, I press Y, the judge feature, and boom, as you can see, it's been all erased back to zero. So now I can train my Urshifu however I want. And that is where you'll find these two tips in Pokemon Sword and Shield, the expansion pass. Thank you. I'm Terrio. Hope to see you soon in more of my videos. See you later. Sayonara. I'm out. Peace.